He has Buffalo's only shorthanded goal of the season scored Saturday night. Now it's Connolly. He's in for a chance. Out in front, Kaleta. Make it two! Patrick Kaleta with a shorty, and Buffalo has a 2-1 lead.
Well, this is a knife and fork, meat and potatoes, shorthanded goal. The Canadians guilty of some pretty soft play with their defensemen at the blue line. They get caught in another rush. This is what, three odd man rushes they've given up, and this one's fatal. What a move. Look at him, pick him up, put him down. Camilleri can't track him down. And the move to the backhand opens up Halak right there. Found some space. He's been beat on a couple here.